One, two, three. He got a hockey puck stuck in his ear. It won't come out, but the crowd will still cheer. He should book an appointment to be in the clear to play some hockey with the puck from his ear. Cause he got a hockey puck stuck in his ear. It won't come out, but the crowd will still cheer. He booked an appointment, so he's in there clear to play some hockey with the puck from his ear.
So Buddy there went to the doctor because, you know, he needed to get that hockey puck right out of his ear. So he approaches the doctor and he asks him. He says, "Sir?
Yes?
I think I got a hockey puck stuck way up in my ear."
"Well, let me grab my tools and we can take an old look at your old ear there, buddy."
"Oh, yeah!
Okay, well, I can see something in there."
"Can ya?"
"It's black."
"What?"
"It's round."
"What?"
"It's made of rubber."
"Well, you should probably get it out then."
"Okay, going in."
"Okay."
"And it's out."
He got the hockey puck out of his ear. The puck's on the ice so he can hear the crowd cheer. He booked an appointment, now he's in the clear to play some hockey with the puck from his ear.
One more time!
He got the hockey puck out of his ear. The puck's on the ice so he can hear the crowd cheer. He booked an appointment, so he's in the clear to play some hockey with the puck from his ear.